This conference will now be recorded.
Everybody online, can you please verify that you can hear us? Can somebody just write something in the chat, yes or no, if you can hear us? Well, if you can't, you won't right now, but please write yes if you can. Perfect, thank you, Laura. Okay, we're good to go.
Do you have John?
What about John?
Don't see.
We do not, no, not yet. We are going to wait a moment. We do have a board member, John Lambert, who is trying to join the meeting virtually. So we're just going to wait a moment to get started.
He did say he's down.
Yeah, he's trying to hear them.
Neil, do you want to mute yourself though?
Perhaps.
Well, on the app, I can see that you're not muted.
Oh, I can hear.
So you might get a double echo.
I got it. Already muted. Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay.
Okay, we're gonna go without him. Might as well, because we don't know how long it's gonna be.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, so let's call the meeting to order at 6:01 PM. Stephanie, can we have notice of?
Yes, I do certify that we do have quorum. We currently have four board members present, and public notice of this meeting was posted as well as sent out to the membership 14 days in advance.
Excellent. So we have one agenda item, which is for the approval of the 2025 budget. So may I have a motion to approve the budget as submitted?
I'll motion that.
I second.
Any discussion by the board?
I think we did it all the other night at the town hall. Okay. Was there anything that we said that we were going to talk about that we didn't?
The only difference that we had is the extension of the prepaid of the trail fee to December 13th.
Yeah, that's fine. Okay.
Any discussion by the audience? Nothing online?
Nope.
Nope.
All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Aye. Opposed? And then I guess we just do John was absent.
Absent.
Yeah.
May I have a motion to adjourn?
I make the motion to adjourn. Everybody can go play bunker.
I'll second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Done.
Wow.
Quickest ever.
Wow.
That is amazing.
All right. Thank you, everybody, for joining the meeting. We're going to stop recording now, and we will be sending out communication via e-blast. And everybody will also be getting a letter from First Service Residential explaining what the monthly assessment will be. Have a great night. Thank you.